The public comment period for phase one closed.
Well, there's really no such thing as a public comment period, I'd say, for phase one. I think that's what we're doing right now.
That says draft for public comment.
Right, I'm just saying there's no formal period. Right now, our intention is to commence phase one work in the middle of August.
Without public comment.
We said August 15th. And we've been taking public comment for a very long time.
You mean us, hala all, that's your public comment.
This and other meetings that we've had and other comments.
What about written public comment? Where's your place where we write the public comment and it's recorded, documented for you to pull up and say,
right,
these are what the public said. That all goes into your EIS.
Yeah.
That's all part of your plan when you propose it.
So we can see.
There's no EIS for this project. There's EA for this project. There's no federal money. There's no economic impact for this project.
Well, you're starting at ground zero and a beautiful park.
The work that we're doing in phase one is all exempt from the environmental process. Grass irrigation is considered exempt work for environmental work for city parks. It's an agreement that city has with SHPTE, and most state agencies have that with SHPTE.
Actually, you're still in SHPTE revision.
Excuse me.